6, 7, 8. Okay, does it work? Okay. Okay, I think it works. Now, I just need to look at the thing. Damn it, I wish I still had my two monitors. Anyway. Okay. And now we're firing up the game. We are in. No video this time. No video this time because I don't have a camera. No, I never use a camera to begin with. Now we. There we go. We will be exploring that. King Deshret's Mausoleum. You know these blasted tumbleweeds, sometimes they have things inside them. It's never the cactus fruits. So I'm not happy. I need the cactus fruits to... I need them to upgrade Candace, that's why. It's not dead. You're not dead yet. How are you not near each other? I need the splash damage. It wasn't fun. Oh, dang it. But you need electro that I don't. Oh wait, I have Miko. No!
Right here. Emerge. Right now. Access denied.
And there we go. Oh, it's a remarkable chip.
What do we have here?
Athelwood metal buckler. Details step by step. Yeah. It's the Why was I reading that? And now Okay, so we're probably gonna start with a story. So I'll shut up and Oh no, they're alive.
No touching. Right here, right now. Emerge. Right now, right here, right now.
One down. One down, and all are dead. Mm-hmm. Something I forgot to do. No, not that. Just get that out of the way. The device. Where is it? No. Zither. New words have appeared on the note. Oh, it's this. Okay. I don't think I need to equip them. Yeah. Search for clues. Why are there so many piles of rock? No. No.
Next on the agenda.
It's investigate. Nope.
Next on the agenda.
Might as well just interact with all the shiny bits. There we go. Oh, there's a thing. It's behind the door. It's behind the door. This one?
Beautiful treasures are a cause for great happiness.
Okay, that looks important.
Hmm.
start challenge. Nah. Oh shit. It's one of those, I knew it. I was this close to falling to my doom. Is it this one? No. Okay, dead end here. Collect all 10 pages to farm 1,000 knights. 5. Oh, it's a fan. Okay. As a matter of fact, it is a shortcut. Oh, this just leads down there. Down thither. The zither hither. What? Okay. Okay, I'm assuming they're all behind the statues. My butt! Okay. Mm-hmm.
Child's play.
Child's play. Beautiful treasures.
Oh no, there's a fan there.
Happiness.
There is a fan on the other side of the door. Nice try. You do not have enough clearance. The SCP pyramid. Pyramid, you do not have enough clearance. All 5-1 access initiated. How do I get up? No! So,
schedule. Next on the agenda.
Okay, so that pathway is out of the question for now. Oh, fire, fire, fire. No! Oh, crap. Pretty useless dodging those things. Maybe there might be some. Okay. Oh, shoot. There's a wall here.
Next on the agenda.
It's another of those shockwave portals. Aha! And I've released the thing. It is not enough. I still have to. Dang it. That's what I get for not fielding a healer. Oh no. I almost forgot. That wasn't a... Oh boy. Oh. That wasn't one of those... I actually don't know if I could climb up. Okay, he's going up. Seal Volarai.
Go on, open it up. Show me what's inside.
You just need to put him back there anyway. I need something to open that, whatever. So it is climbable. And I was just a being just a barnacle head for not. Okay. Oh my god. I flipped everything.
What do you think? Anything catch your eye?
Candace has like quieter shoes than Miko. See? It's annoying. Nope. I'm sticking to Zhongli. Yes, quieter shoes. Are you kidding me? Okay, so it's down there. Okay, yeah, we just need one more. Okay, it's doing the zap thing, which I have no idea. Okay, so how do you get up? Yeah, I need the platform thingy. Oh, it's open! No, it just leads me back to the... Eh? There wasn't any. Okay, and I don't have enough clearance for this stupid tome of... Ow! That was the dumbest oversight I ever bleh. That was the dumbest oversight I've ever pulled in this game.
Thank you.
Oh my god. The cope. Ding! An elevator inside the coffin is another coffin. That would be like, no, I'm pretty sure some Egyptian sarcophagi do that. Now entering fourth floor. Well, it's not necessarily the fourth floor, but no. Go to the highest floor of... Of course, it's not just gonna be one smooth elevator ride. And yet I keep using Miko and her noisy, clacky flip-flops. It's a canopic jar. Any Egyptologist would know. That's where you put the other organs that aren't the heart. In canopic jars. It's really cool because they just get it through the nose, the brain. It's just... Yep, you don't even need to break open the pharaoh's head. And oral. Oh my god, this is like, I can definitely tell he doesn't like oral history, or you know, like, no, oral tradition. Just pass through word of mouth. I think a nomadic tribe would have, like, enough foresight to invest in a slab. But what about cuneiform? Yeah, sure. Takes how many thousand years before the Sumerians developed cuneiform? Or when the Phoenicians developed their language, which... Oh. There's so many cutscenes. Why did I ever put on a mic if I'm not gonna be able to speak? I'm not gonna speak because of the cutscenes. I mean, that's just courtesy. Something happened. So my render distance is too near. Oh, now they pop up. Now they show up. Of course it's those bastards again. Take care of him first. None of the Hydro enemies can heal. Hydro Samachurls. Fatui Hydro Gunner.
No slacking off.
Who else?
This is bad.
Right here. Emerge. Right here.
Put your back into it.
Emerge.
Put your butt into it, I guess. He's dead. Jebrael's still in the attack animation. Won't do much.
Gather.
Yield.
Oh wait, she's got the catch. I gave her the catch.
Do your worst. Access denied.
This isn't good. Stabilize.
Frog. Oh, thank goodness I didn't kill the torch. That would be not good. Oh, cripes. Oh wait, she's... Anyway, so...
Let the wind lead.
Put Jean back. Problem mostly solved. Why did you kill the weasel? Oh God, Scorpius.
Come on out. Show them. Right now. A sight to behold. Come on out.
Oh no, another flooded area. Shh.
Right here, right now, right here. Well, what do we have here?
That's what you get when something. There we go.
Show them. Come on out.
Jamal.
Right here. Yeah.
When they have the shields up or whatever it's called. Shield?
Way behind schedule.
Huh.
Next on the agenda.
You can't run! Well, neither can I. Don't be a killjoy! We've only just begun!
My country.
No!
Barbados, guide us!
Quake! I will have order!
You only just miscalculated!
Certainly worth the extra mile.
Oh my goodness.
Solidify!
There's nothing wrong with reaping a reward every now and then.
Stabilize!
denied.
Pay your dues.
Order guide you. Rise.
Go as planned.
Wind, hear me.
Leaving so soon.
Now you're testing my patience.
Emerge, right here. Right now. Right here. What a nuisance. This is long overdue.
Is that all you've got?
Ha! Emerge. Emerge. Right here.
Oh, so much for eternity.
Born of ice and frost.
Now we'll meet again.
way behind schedule. Next on the agenda. We're way behind schedule. Next on the agenda.
Leave it to me. Opening a chest is like unwrapping a gift.
time to begin work? Behind schedule. There's nothing wrong with reaping a reward. Access denied. Born of ice and frost.
Out. Okay. Okay, good progress. Eh? Oh, there it is. Oh, that's great.
way behind schedule. Whoever left these behind was also fulfilling a contract. We're way behind schedule. Whoever left these behind was also fulfilling a cup.
Stabilize!
No! Okay. Am I supposed to go back here? Am I missing something? They can do that. Oh, it's supposed to be this. What do I spin? So the thing is missing. Oh wait. Move cell. That's all it took. Okay. Plug it in. No, wait. There we go. Oh, it didn't close. It didn't close. Okay, get out of here. And it's for no survivor. What yo? Oh boy. Another jar thing. Conduit, whatever. I saw it. Okay, now I can finally wait. Mind the right place. We can finally open this obelisk. No way.
Unsolicited. And all the more valuable for it.
It worked. Well, that's a lot of thinging and thin.
Solidify.
Hunting bag.
Gather! Order guide you!
Need more! I'll take my leave.
They got this. Just some guy with a halberd.
Your journey ends here.
Oh, crap.
No touching. Come on, Lucas.
Lord of Sand, your sacrifice is ready.
This is a long game. This is a long. I guess I'm gonna have to Oh boy, this is a long story. I guess I'll call it for now and just. I'll resume with another video. on this. Yeah. Ooh, I'm calling it a... calling it on this one, and then we're gonna resume on another take, I guess. Holy crud, that was... I actually like this new place. Even if you say, oh, it's a dendro archonsumit, but no, it's vastly different. It's like Watatsumi Island in Zuma. Guess I'm gonna call it for now again. I keep saying this again. Oh. Goodbye, see you next time, I guess. I'm not good at this at all. Yeah. See you next time, goodbye.